Oh, how the Lord is love and love.